Underway at this hour in Clewiston for Tyrell Taylor. The 20-year-old was shot in downtown Fort Myers at the ZombiCon festival. The visitation happening right now at Clewiston High School in the auditorium, where Taylor was a grad and a football standout. NBC2's Gabrielle Shirley is there.
That's right. I'm told this is not the first service that's been held here at Clewiston High School's auditorium, but it may be one of the busiest. I've already counted dozens of people, family and friends, coming to say goodbye to a man that they loved. 20-year-old Tyrell Taylor, a standout in the classroom and on the football field. He played here at Clewiston High, and he continued on with football at a junior college in Miami. We're told he hadn't been at ZombiCon long when the gunshots rang out. Taylor was the only victim who didn't make it. But today, many who knew him are making sure that he's remembered.
I just want people to remember him, not for what happened to him, but for who he was as a person, how he was able to uplift people, how he wanted so much out of life, and how he was able to continue to be a positive influence, regardless of what happened to him in his early life, because he never let that bother him. And that was a huge, huge thing about him.
Now Taylor's killer is still on the loose. Police have not released a sketch or an identity of this person. Live in Clewiston, Gabrielle Shirley, NBC2.